Hello and welcome back. My name is John. I'm Danish YouTuber from Denmark.
We have
Denmark up here. My hot dinner is finished. So let's make some food. I made some sausages. I don't know how to translate it. So I made some potatoes. And I had some gravy. But this is for 2 days. That's not just for this gravy, it's for today. Yes, but I need to put the water from here. I need to put over there. So let's do that. I need to be a little bit careful because that's very, very hot water. Boiling hot water. Need to save more than half of the potatoes for tomorrow. Yes, let's cut the sausages. Let's cut it off. In the two half. I think we need this blue plate. Just put it here, and this is for my own plate. Yes. And I need to save half of the potatoes. I think it's more from this direction. Need to save the half of the potatoes for tomorrow. It's hot. It's supposed to be hot. I like to clean. Take one more. One more. One more. And one more. I like to clean this so it not be on my table for many days. So I have to get it away. I have to get the fat off my frying pan. So this food is for tomorrow. Put the sausages on top here, so just need to cool down, of course. And we need some salt. Yes, I just made a video on Danish, so when I was cooking food, so now I record a little bit in English. I don't know how to translate it, but this is sausages. In Danish we call it medisterpølse. I don't know how you can, don't think you can translate it. But that's something you eat in Denmark a lot. In the old days, the young people, they're not eating that, I think. Yes, let's go and eat. I don't like to spend more time on this dishwasher. Let's go and eat. And I'm not eating in my tent. And I'm watching a new movie on YouTube. No, on Netflix. It's called Polar. I think this is a Danish Mads Mikkelsen. He's Danish, actor, Mads Mikkelsen, and we need some water. I think we just take some normal water. So it's Sunday evening, so thanks for this week. One more week have gone. I don't know if I had a good week or not, but not have a bad week. So my week was okay. I did record a lot of videos. Cheers. So that's fine. That's my video. Dennis, when I'm cooking, is online. Let's taste it. This is very simple food. Just simple, cheap hot food, but that's fine for me. I don't need some fancy expensive food. So. But I have record like 180 video in English, so that's very good. I soon have 200 video in English, and my numbers of subscribers, no, numbers of views from United States have raised to like 1,000, so that's more than 100%. So my numbers of views from America is rising, but not like 10,000 views. I still have this less 1,000 views. It's a lot of food. It takes a long time to eat this. So. I think just keep this video a little bit short. Because I'm a little bit tired, so and I have to eat and breathe. And I have to talk some same time. That can be a little bit hard. But this is a video about me eating sausages, the potatoes, the gravy. But everything should be okay. I have paid my rent, this apartment. I have paid my my payment to my online loans and credits. So, but I don't have much money left to food. But that's okay. I don't need to buy any food like many weeks. I don't need to buy anything the rest of this month. So. I just wait for next month, so I got Netflix and I have computer games, so.
Cheers.
Yes, I don't think we should make this video too long. But thanks for it for this week. I am fine. I don't need anything. I'm happy I did pay my rent for this month, August. And I pay my payments to my online loans and credit. I'm happy I did that, so... Yes, cut.